and disable its weapon system. Your best option will be to follow the fuel stream.
I knew it.
Outside the city walls. Your signal will start the assault.
We'll get the job done, Commander. That tunnel over there should lead us straight to the central core. We can get the grinders working and clear this. Ore tunnels are clear. We can follow the fuel to the weapon's core.
Zavala, your group is in position at the city's perimeter.
Understood. Preparing to go radio silent. We can't give the Red Legion any warning.
The only way to get where we're going is out there. Stay in the shadows. The shadows!
If my journey ends today, then I face it gladly.
Has a shield too.
Insertion point, and I'm not big on goodbye scenes. So, you do what you gotta do. Make it out alive, okay? I need someone who gets my jokes.
See those tubes? That's how we get to the weapon core.
Thank you.
sí, ¿no?
Interceptors. They're begging us to blow this place up.
Disrupt the core itself. A fusion cell. We'll use that to overload the electron reservoir.
Did I get here before the ship did? Sick. Oh. Bye, Felicia. Oh, what'd I get? 500 clan.
Your light has not gone out. Very well. You would never. What can you teach me? Come back soon.
Nothing.
Traveler, what's happening to it?
It's dying, yeah. It is dying.
Guardian, are you still with us?
We're fine, but the Traveler.
That's why we're here, to stop this madness. Ikora and I are converging on the rally point. Cade's already there.
We'll use the Vex teleporter to jump to the Traveler, if we make it there alive.
We've got your back.
Welcome back, Guardian. Glad you could join the party. Red Legion's using these energy barriers to funnel us into kill boxes. I can hack into the grid and knock it down for short stretches. Stand by.
Yeah, what the fuck? I'm gonna die right here.
Disable the barrier. Get moving.
The fuck?
Move before the barrier comes back up.
Gotta be kidding me. Okay.
Roger that. We're almost at the rally point.
Cade, is the teleporter active?
Ow! Son of a... Yep, almost ready.
Knew it. Never send a cage to do a hop.
Heard that, Poncho.
Poncho, we're blocked again. There's another energy barrier.
Hold on. I got you.
Team. Oh wait. Do we go through it? No, yeah. That's like a legit fire team right there. I hate how the melee's not immediate, like when you touch it. Okay, getcha. Hello. Oh. Gotta be kidding me, how fun.
Kane, we're seeing a squad of Red Legion flanking your position. What's your status?
Damn it! Next time you get to fix the Vex tech while being shot at.
Keep your head down, Kane. We're almost there.
Oh. and I have reached the rally point, but Cade is still wrestling with a teleporter.
I can either shoot or work on this thing, but not both, because they just shot off my arm!
Cade, we need that teleporter. We can't hold this position much longer!
They're coming at us from all sides. We need your help, Guardian.
We're coming.
Gaul found a way to drain its light. It's the only explanation. Guardian, we have to stop him. If he takes the light, it's
no,
over.
I'm not gonna make it. Oh, what? Saved by the bell.
Ikora, Cade. If we don't make it out of this alive, know that I've never been prouder to be part of your fire team.
If we have to die, at least we'll die in the shadow of the Traveler, old friend.
We're about to die, and you're still making speeches?
Oops. Didn't mean to kill you.
Guardian, we can't make the jump. It's all on you now. Save the Traveler.
You got it.
You're on Gaul's command ship. It's as close to the Traveler as we can get you. Be brave. For all of us.
There's the Traveler. We're getting close.
Bam, ding da da da.
You won't escape me again.
We didn't escape. You literally kicked us off the thing. Oh my god. Shit. One hit. Come on. Come on. Stupid.
Guardian.
Oh no. No, you did not. Fucking suit.
You won't escape me again!
Okay. Stupid.
Where is all heaven? What happens if you go in here?
Oh,
it hurts you. Calm down, Gary. What the hell, I can't run? Ugh. I'm
get any heavy.
Why did it take so long? Oh man, just cracked something.
Try the new setup.
Thank you. I feel welcome. Look how slim this is.
I am Iron Man.
Fenchurch does the exploring. I make the deals. Eververse has the goods. We drove the Red Legion out. We'll do the same to whomever comes next.
Now who's that? Who's next?
When you whisper to the void, does it whisper back? No? For me either.
Me either.
Stay here on Earth if you can. Less complicated.
It's a lot less bulky now. I like armor like that. Looks good.
Anything you need.
Amazing dancers. Nine.
I will have
nine,
answers.
Nine. Some fish. Set for my hunt here.
Thank you.
You got kicked for yelling? Get out of my gym now. It's not even your gym. It says trainer. See y'all. Look at the gun. Why is it placed so weird? Huh. Come on, baby, give me the chest. Fuck you. Sack of shit. Can't believe they did that to me. Give me the legs again. I'm not doing that all over again. This thing has high damage reload. Kill clip. High caliber rounds. This thing's supposed to be godly, isn't it? In the crucible. Ridiculous.
Those algorithmic decryption keys were supposed to be heat resistant.
Check.
Dirty Sanchez.
How about you, Savannah? Hey, what's up, Neil?
Need something new?
Hey, what's up? Yeah, what's the burns or whatever?
Yeah, prison man. Killing them increases time. It's the very first
thing. Want to take a look, Guardian? Eververse has a lot to offer.
Yeah, I'm down. Prestige or just normal?
Just... That's about it. It'd be interestingly harder. Is really... So you're saying that you haven't, so you haven't found anything above 294 on your arms?
Take it.
So you're saying, wait, you're saying that the engrams that are dropping at 294? I thought you said the highest you got was 299.
Some problems on the world, huh?
Yeah, 294. You just said 294.
This part is defective.
Fire is the Artemis 1
true. Yeah. So that means whenever you talk to them and they give you any power engrams or any kind of engram, what's the highest you've seen? How about, well, I'm sure it's not going to be the same with the
all runs together, doesn't it? Maybe just me.
Thanks for this structure. Do not fill me with renewed confidence.
Well, then pray that you're going to get a power engram with 300. It's our arms. Or at least 299, at least.
This is bad.
Even with the most of
what, mine?
Not now.
Oh, it's yours, is yeah. It's... Oh, okay.
Forgot what I was doing. Don't stop fighting.
How about the legendary engrams that you pick up? I heard they coming at 294. Ew, what the fuck?
The XO are among the great.
Alright, I'm in orbit. You guys want to join?
Alright.
Oh, my butt. Sore.
Skyburners. I'd never got a Celestial. At least you got that.
What doesn't?
What doesn't? That's what I'm saying. The second, even if you get a purple engram at 295, that's already higher. Your max light level is 304.
Your attacks matching and force element deals increased damage. All other elemental damage is reduced. Alright, so I got solar.
What, a purple? Take him out quicker.
Yeah. Gotcha. Gotcha.
Yeah, just make sure that you don't use your super in the room with the elevator in it where you're going out. Or have your super ready, and then when we get to the boss, all we have to do is just take out the turret to wait till it becomes arc, and then we just jump in and just attack him. Don't worry, I pick up Engram's at 296. It's random in between. It's a random in between an increment of 5. Then punch it. Punch it in its whatever you want to punch it. That sounds sexy. Alright. Let's go!
You guys here?
Bottom one. Just in case I punch something, if I need to punch something, it'll disorient. I've been running with arc bolts. Grenades suck. That's about it, really. Arc bolt just because I want to make sure I hit more than one enemy. Needler's like, dude, I've been waiting. God damn it.
I'm waiting for you guys.
Fuck.
Yeah.
He had a picnic in the fucking orbit the whole time, man. Shit. I missed out. I wanted some sandwiches.
Are you guys here?
Yeah, I'm using Arc. Well, my heavy? I'm using Skyburners and Sins of the Past, which is a void. I just want to make sure I have my super for the boss, that's all. If we do it right, you, like I said, if you do it right, you can knock the boss out in 10 seconds.
Which boss is this?
Yeah. Oh my god, we'll destroy him. Holy shit. I'll feel bad for him, actually.
Dealer again? Wasn't that like, didn't we just do that one?
Yes.
What the hell?
Yeah.
Alright, you guys know how to do this one like super fast, right?
Oh well, yeah, you mean well, killing the boss? Yeah.
Is anybody a Titan? No, okay.
Nope.
You can still do it though.
Talking about how you can actually zip backwards.
There's like a super fat, they're just like spawn killing.
Oh really?
Huh. Yeah. I'll show you right now. It's pretty fast. It's how I did the Nightfall of Prestige like 5 times. Okay, basically what we do is, we do like the whole shenanigans, we take out the two snipers, and then one person grabs the ball, we all run together, and then as soon as I put the ball into the, in place, we run towards the door, and then they spawn behind that door, and we all throw grenades right there.
Fire team,
An urgent matter requires my attention. Right, Solar. Hawthorne has volunteered to handle your strike on this end.
Wait, are they going after the weapon cache? You said I could do that one.
Good luck, fire team.
Void.
Make sure you don't use that against
further into the base.
As I can access it.
Mark.
Turns out Zod's network is different from the Red Legion's.
Good different or bad different?
Did I just see a flare shoot into the sky?
Look, let's not get into what might have shot into the sky and which enemy just summoned a bunch of reinforcements.
Sounds like you.
Oh. Thank you.
Alright, guys, run.
Thanks for moving that tank out of the way. Head for that solar fuel cell. Why would you pick it up?
So he can find where it'll do the most damage. Smart.
Is it?
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh, shit.
Dude! What's the point of having, like, Volt if it won't fucking Volt over shit? Don't put it in yet. Don't put it in yet. Just wait for the rest. Oh, you don't have to run back.
Oh, it's a boss. Awesome.
Yeah, it just drops.
Oh, shit.
Well, now it came back here.
Guardian down.
Just wait for his. We'll go get his res first.
Let's go.
Alright, run for the door. I'm probably gonna die, but run for the door. Yeah. It is. I don't know what the. They're all there. Yeah. Void. Seeing all the doors open.
Run, Sanchez, run. To your right. Yeah, this is speedrun method.
Zahn's lieutenants aren't messing around. Think we've seen the last of them?
He's bound to have more. Insecure men tend to surround themselves with others like them.
Cade, anything to add?
Nope, she's totally right, which is why I work alone.
Void, keep trying to get kills if you can.
The ship is still here.
Yeah,
Zahn moved in after you put Thumos down.
And remember, try not to use your ship.
I'm sorry, painted it what now?
Arc. See if I can get there just in time. Arc.
We're inside the ship again. Zahn can't be far now.
Could be some really weird defenses in there. Not just flame turrets. I'm talking really.
Well, it wouldn't be a Red Legion base without another indoor tank.
Don't mess with
switch.
Them. They need to stay focused.
Alright, we're gonna... Okay, now solar.
Nucleus switch up there.
Another tank. There was another tank on the elevator.
Void. Fuck, I don't have any void. I'm gonna die because of this. Wow, stupid. Did you get the top one, though?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Kill me again. Swear, give me fucking solar.
It's so hard.
How is the sunshot should be right, but why does it feel fucking different? It feels so different. It's because they put more enemies.
Where's Sanchez? I don't see him
anywhere. He's stuck. It's not working. Still got.
Yeah, we haven't seen that time before.
Fuck, man. How long is
Scott Reckonly doing? I don't know, but why is Scott Reckonly doing 15 damage to him?
Going up there with a sunshot? Void, what the fuck?
Fuck.
Thank you. Finally gives me fucking void ammo. Shit, it's automatic? Dude, how long does it take to fucking take this thing out? I'm this close from just using my super just to take it out. No, it's almost out.
I only got two people. It's just the two of us attacking them.
Finally. Fucking Solar took his ass out. How did that not give us, like, at least 5 minutes? What is up with this, clock? I don't get it. I think it's because he was getting kills out there while we were in here.
Yeah, if you were doing that...
That'll stop here. Yeah, that'll glitch it. The game will think that you're trying to, like, cheat or something.
There he is! Rakazan is here!
Try to grab his flame turret blueprints after he's dead.
Gotta be able to get to that spot in time.
We have to get. Well, we just have to get. We just have to get up on top to the elevator, to the boss.
Alright, good.
We just need to get to the boss with 2 minutes.
You have to activate it. You have to activate it. Activate this. Shit, void. Die, because If you die, your thing will, like, stop. Alright. Oh shit, so, solar. Our next one's
here's
void.
The thing is, don't attack the boss.
Almost back to the surface.
Just take out
watch
the turrets. Don't touch him at all.
This guy's too smart to not have a backup plan.
Just aim for the turrets that come out, like, so the other adds.
Oh, when it's void, I'm going ham. Except 13 bullets. Alright, just get his res.
It's okay. We need Halo, don't attack him.
Oh my fucking...
Get up, Sanchez, we need you ready. Very soon. Yeah, Neil, you don't want to attack him at all.
I'm not.
Alright, here we go. You guys
it's
ready?
Dark. Yeah.
Let's go. Just smack him only. But... Yeah, the power attack only. Power attack only all the way. There you go.
Target eliminated.
Oh, I thought I got something else.
Okay, you're hitting way too formal.
I got the Errant Knight and the Tarantula.
Let's hear some chatter out there, huh?
Job's done, Kate. You can handle the chatter for a while.
You just have to be patient as hell for that part. You're like, alright, make sure you wait around. If you wait, he doesn't move. He doesn't go anywhere. So just wait till
I love this shotgun.
Yeah.
We could literally all take him out with Hawthorne's shotgun if we wanted to.
Yeah, we could.
Like,
Hawthorne's shotgun, shade step and reload, Hawthorne's shotgun all the way, yeah.
Exactly. Especially if it was like ability cooldown, like perk.
Just same thing. You're putting pulse grenades down in that. Remember how we jumped through the area and we shot our rockets? The orange barrier? Yeah.
It's like
put pulse grenades down there and just let us sit there. And then when they come in, they die and we are already way ahead. Literally the first part. Like after we got down, picked up the orb, and he smashes it into the little thing.
If we didn't do that part quick, I feel like it would have taken us so long.
Yeah, we had a little bit of problems, especially. No.
Not really.
No. It's 2 in the morning for me. I have to go to bed. I have to wake up in 4 hours. Yep.
Sure.
Alright, guys. I will talk to you later. Good night. Have fun. And time to go to work for me. Yay.
Yeah, let's just go to the tower really quick because I gotta. No, you couldn't get through. Oh, I got a tarantula, 305. Lame. Yeah, I think it's pretty cool sometimes. But I got the Azimuth DSU hand cannon. It's a blue, but it can two-tap somebody. Things are sick if you know how to use hand cannons. Because it has a kill clip. And its impact is high as hell, and has high caliber rounds. And is it I think it's an aggressive, I'm not sure. Let me see. Yeah, aggressive frame, high damage, high recoil. Yeah, they need to do something about it. They're not as strong as they can be. Or as they were. Just a little tiny buff. Anyo. Which one's Anyo D? You're the leader, so you should be spawning up pretty soon. Ow, oh, my ear. Please give me... And no! I knew you were gonna give me bullshit. One time I was live streaming and I was saying like, oh, I've never gotten exotic from Banshee, and then as soon as I give him this the telemetry stuff, he drops me the tractor cannon. I was like, what the fuck. Yeah, I did everything. Okay.
Let's not make too big a deal out of this.
They should give us a way to like earn glimmer super fast. Instead of all this bullshit. Huh. Like, yep, that's what I'm looking. I just spawned with no hand. Yeah, like no hands on the gun. It was just like a gun shooting by itself.
Called the stranger. I can't feel my hands.
Sometimes it's not that many.
But I want to get bigger. I just ordered a dedicated mic.
Dedicated microphone. That makes me sound a bit better. Duh. How do you do that? No, you can't. Now that's... No, PlayStation 4 doesn't have it anymore, though. I'm guessing you haven't tried. gonna look it up, how to change your voice. Because I used to do that on Call of Duty. I used to like troll kids, so it was pretty funny. I had like a soundboard. How to, and then change your voice. How you feel?
Good to have you on the team.
Good to have you on the team. To arms. Nah.
Need something
I don't
new?
Usually play Evergrass Crucible. Has it. Yeah, unless it's Iron Banner. In my opinion, Crucible in Destiny 2 isn't that great.
Wanna take a
it
look,
used to
Guardian?
Be great.
Eververse has a lot to offer. Clean up dust, reorganize my inventory.
Right away,
it's
Guardian.
Not home yet, but it will be.
It's not home yet, but it will be. What does that mean?
Please, Guardian.
So when's the new DLC come out? Is that December?
Always something new at Eververse.
Yeah, right. Osiris doesn't come out. Wait, are you serious? Wait. Let me look this up. I'm pretty sure it's next month.
How can I help?
When does DLC 2 for Destiny 2 come out? Lucky
them. Eververse deals in all manner of goods.
DLC expansion release dates. Loading.
nice to have Fenchurch back. Or at least as back as an absentee adventurer can be when he's never here.
Folks. December 5th. Yeah, I thought so. Yeah, you kind of psyched me out. I was like, what? I know. Just like, ooh. So that is in about 35 days. It'll be coming. I do one game though, and then jam a Rooney. Ow. Or a couple if it's good, if it's good games. Yeah. Damn, December 5th, man. Ugh. They're like, there will be a ton of loot. I literally have everything. And my vault is almost full. No duplicates in my vault. Nothing. Which sucks. Like, I'm getting so many duplicates that I literally just switch out every weapon that is lower than 300. And I still have every gun. Ooh, Fortnite. Well, for tonight. I might be down to play duos. Oh, really? I got my first win. Not too long ago. In a squad. It was so sick. None of us died until the very end. Like, one of us died. Yeah. Ooh, that's actually a really good tactic. That's actually a really good tactic. Not gonna lie.
Control.
Control your hoe. I'm gonna try to use the tractor cannon and boot
but
people.
Can you hold territory?
Nobody coming through middle to left.
Enemy claimed Zone B. They've taken the lead. You can turn this tide. You have zone advantage.
This guy is coming through the... Gotcha. You go. I'm back at C. I mean B.
Gained the lead.
Ooh.
You ain't getting my B. Get him.
Zone C lost.
Push him. I'll cover you on B.
Zone B captured. Zone advantage is yours. Zone B lost. The lead.
How?
Zone C captured. You have zone advantage.
And I got fucked. Let me see what we got.
Zone C lost. Gained the lead. 5 minutes.
Ooh, I want that heavy.
To fight.
I'm gonna protect Alpha. I mean, yeah, Alpha.
Zone B captured. You have zone advantage. Good. Show your enemy what a real fight looks like.
For Charlie. No, but they're already getting B, so I kind of have to.
You captured Zone C. That's a power play. You took them. Now hold them. Zone B lost. Zone C lost. Zone B captured. You have advantage.
God damn it. The other guy killed me. Watch out.
Crush them.
Let's go for C.
Three minutes.
Okay. Can we get B? Alright, I'm gonna get
Zone
C in the sneaker.
Lost. You captured Zone C. Zone advantage is yours.
I hear super. Is that an enemy super? No. Are you fucking kidding?
Zone A lost.
Beat that shit. I'm gonna push B because I have my super.
Oops. Zone C lost. Your enemy has a power play. Zone B captured. One minute. You captured Zone A. You have zone advantage.
Oh yeah, someone's just smashed over at C. I'm just being capturing guy right
you
now.
You captured Zone C. Power play. Keep the pressure on. You've got 30 seconds. Zone B lost.
For one.
Your advantage grows. Stay strong.
Little bitches. Oh, fuck. Dude, I went from bottom to last just because I tried to get that kill.
10 seconds. Sound tactics bring victory.
Impressive. You could give the Red Jacks a lesson in territory control.
Oh fuck, I did that right into the mic. Oh, what's my other favorite gun? Ooh, I love the Conspirator. Did the raid yesterday? I don't think so. Why would they when they just made the stompies? Stompies. Makes no sense why they would do that. Ugh. Bring it back old exotics when it's not the same. Like, why would you do that? It's not the same. Yeah, they're lazy as hell. They're like, but it has different perks. That's true. I might do that, but I have to get all my armor. If I want to do a Quick Fang or a Night Stalker build, I have to get all my Void stuff, like, up. Right now, it's everywhere. You got like kinetic, heavy, increased solar, arc. It's all over the place. What map is this? Distant Shore. Wow, okay, again. Distant Shore, okay.
Clash. No fancy drills, just defeat your opponents.
Oh, where's the... doesn't even say... Oh, this is defeat your opponents?
Oh, I can't wait to see what
fucking...
with that.
Serious fucking guys. Now they have heavy. We don't have shit. something's up with my fucking controller. It's not aiming right. Oh my god. Please, somebody kill these assholes. I need to fix my controller really quick. Fucking... something like that. Killed my friend, you little asshole. Oh, I got the... Wait, Control? Are we playing Control? Dude, for some reason, I don't see any of them. Okay. Oh my fucking god. I'm terrible right now. Let me switch over to the... Oh, I got sandwiched. Like a fucking ass. Dick butthole.
Mm. 5 minutes. Could go your way. Could go theirs.
There's like this glitch that I think they fixed in Destiny, where like you could spam your heavy. For your sword, for the quick thing. You could like jump and just spam and it'll hit them. You don't have to get heavy ammo to use it. They fixed that already, because I just tried doing that. You gotta be kidding me. Yeah, they're just like babysitting heavy, like little pussies. Oh, back up, back up, back up. Oh, behind me. Yeah, he's on me. Fucking A. How the fuck did he get me?
3 minutes remaining.
Suppressor, anybody?
You just wasted a Nova Bomb on me. You fucking asshole. Fuck you. Should've just went in there. No, we don't go to them. They're gonna come over here. There's like a bunch of them.
Seconds.
Oh! Fuck you! Fuck you, you dumb bitch.
Not ask for a better victory. You showed.
I got a bright Ingram.
That's how you should be.